This is ridiculous. I'm tired of having to put up with this.
Ben?
What?
Go apologize.
You can't be serious.
Ben.
No, I'm not apologizing. I didn't do anything wrong.
Ben?
I don't understand why I have to deal with this just to be nice to your girlfriend's friend.
Hey, fiance's friend.
Fiance's friend. Whatever. It's stupid. I try to be nice and she pulls this.
Just go apologize, whether you mean it or not.
For me? Oh, this is bullshit! I have to walk in there like a dog with its tail between its legs because she's acting like a cunt!
Hey!
Sorry.
Hey, look. If it was up to me, I'd let you tell her to fuck off and call it a day. In all honesty, she needs to hear it, but just go play nice. Please. For me.
Fine. Whatever. But I'm doing it for you, not that twat.
God, they've known each other for what, like 6 years now? You'd think they get along by now.
$20 says tonight's the night.
I'll take those odds every day of the week.
Hey. I just wanted to say that I'm sorry, so. Yeah. I'm sorry. Okay.
For what?
Huh?
For what?
What do you mean, B?
What are you sorry for? Oh,
Jesus Christ, can't I just say that I'm sorry?
Not with a half-assed apology, so I'll say it again. What are you sorry for?
I'm sorry for... I'm sorry for whatever I did to offend you.
Jesus, did you learn how to talk yesterday?
Oh, blow me.
Oh, I would, but I don't want gonorrhea.
Hey, that was one... I don't know why I talked to you. Then do us both a favor and just stop.
I was just trying to apologize for something I didn't even need to apologize for.
Oh, God, it sucks that you're not pretty because with that little brain of yours, you got nothing going for you.
What do you mean?
You seriously think you got nothing to apologize for? God, you're such a guy. And the way you're on your... The way you are at the bar.
Hey, is this because of that guy? Oh, B, you can't be serious.
You have no right.
No right? Oh, I cannot even begin to fathom that this is the reason you're mad at me.
I'm absolutely allowed to be mad at you.
Yeah, 99% of the time, sure, but not now.
How can you say that?
Oh, and you say I'm the one without brains.
Oh, fuck you.
B, you can't be serious. That guy was being a total weirdo. I was just trying to get him off your back.
I don't need you to white knight me, you fucking dick.
Oh. So you just want me to sit there and let this guy breathe down your neck and moan on and on about how you should come to his Lego art show this weekend? No, you know what? I like that idea. You guys are perfect for each other. You're both fucking unbearable. You should give him a call.
Like, you're such a great catch.
Oh, I am. I know my worth.
Holy shit, I want to punch you in the face right now.
Oh, please do. I'd get something from this interaction.
Oh, gross. And don't pretend like you're some rom-com hero coming in to save me. I don't need you to save me.
I didn't go into the situation with the idea of saving you. I was just trying to do something nice for a friend.
I'm not your friend.
Oh, thank God someone fucking says it. God fucking damn it.
What?
You fucking sucks.
If this is a setup to an Olympic SO, please don't
It's
bother.
So fucking frustrating how nothing I do seems to make you like me. I'm nice to you and you're mean to me. I'm mean to you and you're fucking vicious. I don't get it. I don't get it. And I'm so sick of this.
So I'm the fucking problem?
Yeah, you know what? You are.
God fucking God, Ben! How the fuck do you think I feel? You're insane. You're actually insane. I never once asked you to be nice to me. I never once acted like I wanted to be your friend. I don't like you.
Then why do we do this? I'm at a loss, B.
When are you not lost, Ben?
God. I don't understand. You're like a fucking car crash. I can't stand you, but I can't get you off my mind. You just have this intensity about you, this powerful fucking drug. It's like a drug. And I'm just thinking about the next time it'll happen. The next time I'll get dragged out with you. The next
sister.
Clever ass, witty ass, way too fucking fast. It comes flying out of your mouth. So fucking irritating. What? Shut up. Oh, it's still the greatest. Kiss me.
How'd you know?
They're elementary school kids. They act like they hate each other, but they really like each other. Now give me my money, bitch.